Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah, the cocaine, and the meth, and the marijuana, all right? Okay, Mom.
Help!
What?
Help! Oh.
Damn, he's gone! Yo, don't worry, we got him next time. We got him next time.
Just be dying, Smudge!
I told him not tonight, baby. Yeah. Oh. This is Ping Pong Chopsticks here with the 6 o'clock news in temp. 1745. Yeah. Go Red Cats. Yeah. Oh. This just in. A member of the Dells of Coney Island has been shot and killed. Police say this seems to be the work of the Brighton Gays. I mean, Brighton Rays. Yeah. The suspected murderers can face up to 18 years to life in prison. The history of the Dells and the Rays dates back to 1987, back when people referred to Coke as soda pop. It was a simpler time back then, you see, but not for the youth of Brooklyn. There was a group of underprivileged teens, ranging from the ages 14 to 15. They wanted to be loved, you see. They had a gaping hole in their hearts that they felt the need for violence and money. As time progressed, this group of friends, yes, that's what they were, they began to split. they ended up fighting and became mortal enemies. In 1994, they officially split, making today what we know as the Dells and the Rays.
Alright guys, you have two charges of first degree murder. I advise you to plead guilty.
No, we are innocent.
There's no way they can get us.
They've got enough evidence to lock you up.
How long are you talking about?
Yeah, how long?
25 to life if you go through with the trial.
Alright, what if we don't?
If you plead guilty, you'll get 18 to 25 years, probably max, you know. It's pretty good.
Alright, we'll do it.
I hereby sentence you to 18 to 25 years in prison.